don't think we were ever winning this game.
That's how I feel when I'm
unmuted. We'll see what he's saying.
That's it.
Thank God we unmuted. Thank God we unmuted.
Oh, that was almost clean. You almost got me. If you didn't hesitate after you pop it up, you would have scored 100%. Oh! Holy crap! Oh my gosh, that was actually insane. What? Hold up.
Flakes, Flake Stream, Flakes.
Yeah, front of the net. Okay, he's coming around. Can't get on target. That's made with a good clear. Exodus, can he get a double? He can. Triple! He gets it in past the defender. Beautiful self play there. Sauer couldn't get the touch. The one, the two, the three tap into the back of the net. Find the equalizer there. Agony.
The memory. Man, this game takes so long to load recently. Like, god damn. Okay, I'm fine. Oh, no way! Gaspar, thank you for the 1400 viewer host. That is madness, bro. I appreciate it. What a king. I just want to say, forward people, I don't speak French. So, if you can try and keep this chat in English, it'd be good. And by the way, mods, just like, be... For a bit, just like let everyone like, don't be too harsh for a minute, because like, you never know, people don't know the rules. But yeah, thank you for that host anyway, man. I appreciate it. Honestly, I was kind of expecting to lose that game because I don't know, I could just feel the loss. It's gonna happen. Is this shit? It's been happening to me, bro. Do you see this?
Epic pinch.
Oh!
Okay, first.
165.
171.
Ooh.
Oh! Okay. That was a banger. Was that even a pinch? Oh, yeah.
I don't think
that
know.
Was nice. Clean that and save it. And using the touch. No, the party leader!
Bro, please, man. Please play good. Stop throwing. It's not necessary, we can just win. Told you, I just told you, we can just win. Like, it's not that hard. Hello, Marley. Help! Help, Doc! Doc!
...into this competition. That's because German Amigos are just on another level.
Yeah, and more specifically, this is German Amigos that look very different to the one that Mustu played earlier on today. Even that one gets pushed over to the corner. Great defense. No opportunity to just to try and scramble the ball over the line.
Uh-oh.
Ivan wants one of these. He's got one of them!
What a play by Ivan. Wave dashes onto the ceiling to get his flip again. So right there, he's wave dashed on the ceiling, but because all four of his wheels are still touching when he falls, he still has a flip. And that could really mess with the opponents a lot. Cause you see him dodging, you think, does he have a flip? I mean, it's Ivan, he probably does.
I'm happy for him, he's been trying that all day.
It's a beauty.
Calism, still, oh, not quite able to recover. No, he has. All right, sorry about that.
Bro, fucking stop! Go away! What are you bumping? What is the purpose? Just score, please. Oh my god, I hate this fucking shit! For fuck's sake! Bro, I'm so done! Oh my fucking god! Sense and deal. Fuck! So annoying. So jarring. Also, who is this retard who was like, hey, you heard through. There you go, you're banned, okay? No one loves you. You parent.
Oh my god. That was better. What the? Side flip. Dries! Thank you so much for the host! Thank you so much for the fat host. What the heck? What the heck? Thank you. I appreciate it. I'm just... Oh, Nader Tater sniped me. I'm just chilling and casual tonight, just vibing, you know. Thank you so much. If you're new here, my name is Kwissy. I'm a full-time Rocket League streamer. I normally stream Monday through Friday, but weekend stream today and tomorrow since I'm gonna be out of town Monday, Tuesday. But I'm trying to work on like my mechanics. So, oh my god, I already messed up. I messed it up. I'm trying to work on my...
just gives away possession, right? He could still go, so we have to let him. And now it's free ball. Since he was the last one, I tried to still take a 50 there. Should be free ball. That guy shouldn't have a low boost. Play away from them. And free goal. It's just fake direction changes into good direction cuts when needed, right? So I fake a direction change here and then I go behind him. So he thinks I'm faking, so he's covering the fake and kind of get a free goal there. Thoughts on Aqua? I don't know who that is. Make sure we're there to punish, of course. Only selected, alright. It's a joke, you melon, your mom. How do you not get tilted playing ones? I mean, I'm way past the point of caring about ranked, so that's the first thing. To be fair, like, if you're trying to improve, then like you should play to improve and you should know every game you play is experience, and like getting mad doesn't do anything for you, it's just negative energy wasted. So if you want to get better, focus on getting better, focus on finding mistakes and fixing mistakes. You should be happy. Like, well, let's say you have a play here, you do this, you grab the boost, and then you like take a 50, you lose a 50, you get scored, and you should be happy that that's happening because it's showing you a mistake that you're making that gets punished, right? Every time you get punished in once, if you really want to get better, you should be happy that, you know, you're getting punished so you can...